Austin police say witnesses heard the shots just before 5 in the area of 615 Dudley Street. I-Team sources tell WBZ the victims are a man and a woman and that there are no suspects right now. Both of the victims are expected to survive.
Also breaking tonight, a coronavirus cluster.